Hello Excel friend, today we will see some F and average F functions. These two functions are very important and every year you can use this and you will need these two functions. These two functions are include some attributes like name of the fruit what you want and range to add. So first of all, I have a table here which include names like William, Tom, and has product carrot, banana, apple, etc. And quantity, how many quantity they have, 20, 25, blah blah blah. And the price of quantity is, so every quantity have a different price and a different quantity, but there we don't have a total sale. I think the total sales are absent. So first of all, we have to need and show here the total sale. You have to write equal, then quantity multiply by price. So this is the way you will find out the total sale. That plus arrow you will see, drag and drop. So this is the all total sale find out. Now we are talking about sum if and sum average. So the sum if is used where you will find out the sum of product according to your wishes. So I would like to find banana sum of sale. So what we use, I am going to write equal, then sum f function, and here the first one is attribute is a range. So this is the range I have to sum. Then criteria means conditions and which products would you like to sum. I would like to sum banana, so equal to banana. I want to sum the total sale of banana, so this range. Now you have to close the bracket, enter. So this is the total sum of banana. Like this total, if we would like to sum apple, so this is the way you have to do. Then write apple, then total sale, get the total sum of apple. If you would like to use average F, you will find the average of banana or apple. So the same way, equal to average F, then the range, and right here criteria mean condition banana, and the average range is this one, and close bracket, enter. So the $50 range of banana you will get. Like this another one, apple, you will find out the range of the apple. So apple and the total sale. So you will get the total average of the apple. So this is the way you will use the sum f and the average f function. I think is very simple and this is not difficult. So see you next time. Thank you for watching.